My main concern was when he leaves, and even Paul's main concern was when he leaves, he wants to leave in peace. Hospice made his life so peaceful. They took care of him. There was so much help there, mentally, physically, spirituality-wise. And he was ready to accept, yes, there is no hope, but I'm going in peace. For him, peace was more important because he knew that he cannot, there's no cure. Yeah. And he accepted that. Yeah. For me, I think the sooner you accept it, the better it is and easier it is for you to leave all, like, you know, everything behind.